Wami bude o, wani rudo mi mi agbo ya ga fi obo ye peteke.
Maso baba, nungu gere.
Wari zo baba o, wari zo baba o.
Maso baba, nungu gere.
Wari yo bo ye ridare, nungu da mi da gere. Wario boye mi dare o na ene na egore e na egore na ya tawa gbo o wario boye mi dare o na ene na egore e na egore na ya tawa gbo o
wazo
baba nu mugere iwo swa ruko na Aruse mi na ka shu wi itamida o
baba
are nu su o jagwa o fu me o o e ma so tu mene
wazo baba nu mugere
wa mi do ne me so ja re ninu we agaru na gi mi ga gi mi gbagbo o o
baba nu mugere
ha gi mi gbagbo o agaru na o Awo isape mere
Wazo baba
Oge nigi o Era wo isa no yine Ekpekpe mere no yeni ha
Wazo baba
Wega mi amia seme o Holy Ghost fire Awo isa nera me Kya ya gelu wa o
Wazo baba
Wani nyunyi me veni ha o Holy Ghost fire Oh, it's a little bit, yeah, 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 oh, 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 oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, Aruse mi na toa shu wi itamida o
Wazo
baba Arenu su o Anaze ume so we a ho o Ape na gbe o Ape na gbe o Ape na mu
Wazo baba Nungu gere
Ape na gbe o Ape na gbe o Ape na gbe o Ape na gbe o Ape na mu
Wazo baba Nungu gere
Iwe uga na lu yota Aruse mi na toa shu wi here ya to me. Eche ni nori keke, kai me ya gyo ni onagwe wa nagboko. Eche ni ga fieba, epe da isme ga lega wele wele o. Esa ten lage no dalo, ikeke isa ten lage ni yeke. Oga fieba, agbebe yese o. Eria ye nuwe na wate nuwe ye, enagbe diyo gwigele. Oriyo we ni ga wado yo pa we, iyo wa nagi yo bogwi we na. I'm going to go to the house. O se vena e mic a ti e ana wi a mo bi ye na ri a we bo bi ye won pa keka o yi teke e na musu bi go na ti 300,000 ina mu ne na wo ke 100,000 ya imu eso do ye do ri e balance o gbe 2002 o ma e pa ba e mic ina mu go ona di ye gbo gale we bode ori ye na mari mu ori ro dik pe fawo na iya pa ori ye won pa keke na ni re na ona de yo to ona wu o ama e pa gbere da so ma imagine I do care we bore ko kene keke na wu go to ona do a hai go na kere kere be se se ni be se ko mo be se pe re ni me ri le famous se wa gbon na. Then in Nagin goes a loqua. Anna in the way, again the mini here are so noony. Anna is the Maca in it. But why are you guy? I
went to back
work. But so damn, I know I will. I will be not a guy in your church choppy. Okay, even you don't want to come away, Mac, you know, sir. And what we gave an adam so far, no, if they forgive you. Imaka ogun so de toye re arewe bo gege wu so pa abi go to igo kun ni mewere bebe do lo ni mega yi e tele so ni but beno ire aje e lewa yo ko wa ya bo we na we na do ya be yo ko wa ya bo we mi nu me so pa o da me o e o iwe cheni na ri keke. Ay me ya gyori ona gwe wana koko. E cheni ya fieva. E peda iswe ga lega wele wele o. E sete lage no daro. E sete lage ni yeke. Oga fieva. Agbebe yese o. E ria ye nuwe no wete nuwe ye. E nagbe diyon gwirele. Oryon we ni ga wato yopan. We ike nagi yopan gwiwe na. Ye mwa e showe lo gigmane sa genge baba o. Yang wag bewo, nu wem we isa e fwa, na em ye oke ke gare, we ike no gi te bu disan, wa yang wag yal we wag mo, nu wita mi da gare, nu da wita mi da gare, hey hey, ame wana aso nu we, anana ma jere, I gari o logo la o, I gari o logo la o, I gari o logo la o, I gari o logo.
Where do they want to get in? I want to be
mi na do asu wi tamita o are nu so na da gbe so gbe ra o ape na gbe o ape na gbe o ape na mu
baba
o da re gbe o jagwa o fun o o he ma so to me so ye ye o daddy Oh, ego sase yi ipi na baru jp di adu abomu oparanu ode o uwe so mo mi uwe so mo mi wa ho wi je ro he ba e ki apo e ma ka bo bo se adu abomu is a tattoo. It just be a no man. It on a lap, Webber. Or yet, again, I will be you with. Eh? If we not borrow, to boy, or not yet, again, I will bear. A Webber, okay, to say, boss, if I get out, and I get. And what's I say? If my God was that, I drop a moon. Is a tattoo. It just be a no. Mama, we ain't got go where by say. You want me up on your way. Turn off your boy, you come to me and know your way. I'm on the level, on the level, God, you tell me, you can't. Oh, man, 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 hey, no. William, man, robos, I hope. A robos, I know, man. The room, say. Financials, I can't, you know, work, man. A robos, I'm in the yard, you.
Say
na guiyamu ari wa mo mose o samu da mo sa kede chama Edo State Youth Sport Federation of Nigeria MD Osamu Enterprises a contractor of building and lands Oto we are there Oto nana si de shove Mwari urora Nubo Samu Dame Sowa Oma we enge buwe base Osamu Dame Osa Gede Oma we enge buwe base Eto la sumu wu To la fio bo ye go fie miyame no yo ye Runda go do le wu gari e te bu ye ke Ota fo mo sefe Oma sefe me opo wu ni ye Akono dame we siye Uwe to wa we babado Oyuro ranu wu de
Africa, my way, oh,
worry Nigeria people. And the thing we're not going to make Nigeria go, make it grow, na greediness. If you say na liar, the lie, as I talk so, check your mind whether you never did greedy for anything before. Only say, when we don't come up from ordinary, go enter government, we go come get 90% greediness.
Why you talk like that?
The reason why I talk so, now because of my state governor. I remember so many years ago, before he came to governor, we the Benin, we stress, we fight, we do a lot of things to make sure he come. Hope he say, if such person rule us as a governor, maybe Benin go beauty. But when it comes to power, instead of to do waiting we expect for him, he they do the other side of it. He begin to use our money to buy properties. Now 8 years complete so. He begin to use our money to buy properties, turning his governor and his government to an idiotic government. The only property where my state governor never buy, na cemetery or mortuary, my brother or my friend. You for come Muzebu, may you come negotiate second cemetery with Sunday Shack, one of my friends, when would they call a normal Yawa? Because nothing where you know the bar, you know that, do dite. You get to Demi. The reason why they talk like this now, I remember when this my brother lost election to Oyegun. So many years ago, Benin begin the fight because we want him to rule us. Some of the Benin indigenous, they turn the enemy of palace, like say, na palace, na ibi, where they for the do election, or na there that the result for the come. We turn the enemy of palace upon all. This my brother easily forgot all those things. My brother, you are not only greedy, you are wicked because you disappoint us. Now the same greediness. Now he carry my brother so, Alamesira, from governor seat to prison. Second say, now let me one shop. I don't talk on before say, so many leaders, they go to prison. This is why you see today, they don't start to go. But the time when I talk on, many of our people, they say, I don't smoke Morocco. But today now, many of our garden, their property, is there for sale. So many are still coming to go. Because I am the chambers of wisdom. No matter the lung of a snake, he must form a circle to scratch his tail with his teeth. I tell you, my people, Allah may say I have gone to prison. So many leaders are yet to go because nobody is above the law. They're gonna hit the rock and stone. He pay me for you for big defense victim. For all the governor when we talk say he they go to prison after their ruling. Hey Allah Mesia, we bring you to power to rule our people. Many of you now come to power to kill our people. Hey Allah Mesia, see the house where you tease it, you build on the rock. You be tease it, it go stay forever. But today, what a carry on. Oh, Allah Messiah, Allah Messiah, Allah Messiah, Allah Messiah, Allah Messiah, Allah Messiah, Allah Messiah. Today, what a carry on. You for the governor went with us, say he can go to prison after their ruling. Hey, Allah, Messiah, we bring you to power to rule our people. Many of you not come to power to keep our people. Oh. Hey, 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 Allah, Messiah, see the house where you teach, you build on the rock. You be teasing, it go stay forever. But today, what a carry on. Oh, Allah, Messiah. 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 Today, what a carry on. Mr. President, Olusegun Obasanjo, our great in-law, my in-law, I thank you small, I thank you small for the work where you they do now, especially against corruption. Although you be start late, you not start on time. He be remain small. Where I for write your name and your government with charcoal instead of gold. Oh yes, because you start late. Me gonna hit the rock and stone. Hey, Allah, Messiah, oh. He pay me for you for being different. When we talk, say he can go to prison. Hey, Allah, Messiah, we bring you to power to rule our people. Many of you now come to power to kill our people. Hey, 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 Allah, Messiah, see the house where you tease, you build on the rock. You be tease, he go stay forever, but today. What a carry on, oh, no be lie. As governor, Allah Messiah, it is a shame. It is a shame. After stealing money, you run to overseas, and you later dress like a woman to appear in Nigeria. That is an abomination. Awawanigi, there, Donasunu, you should have been ostracized. You see, as governor, Allah Messiah, how is the prison, or how was the prison? How it be like? You see yourself? The time when you dey thief money, when you dey steal money, you and your supporters say nothing dey happen, no shaking, nothing dey pass. But today, Obasanjo and EFCC say something must happen and something dey pass. Right on, our great in-law Olusegun Obasanjo. But Mr. Obasanjo, I will never be happy with you if not only Allah Messiah you catch for all this criminal and bad ruling system. I'm going to disown you and EFCC if you not point your touch to all the state governors. Make you see to the atrocities. I'm going to disown you because my state governor atrocities alone, it is smell like dead body. In the hoods, I beg you again, Obasanjo, on behalf of the masses in Edo State, to jail and seize the property of those boys who call themselves our leaders, because the atrocities he they smell. Ah. Why you not the travel abroad again like so now they go it for my Nemesis must catch up with you people. Make you not forget. Oh, OBJ, don't forget my message. Don't forget my message. Make you not hit the rock and soul.
Hey, I love myself. You pay me for you for beating, fast beating. For all the time, no way we don't say it, they go to crazy. Hey, I love myself. We bring you to power to rule our people. Many of you now come to power to kill our people. Hey, 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 I love myself. House where you tease it, you build on the rock. You be tease it, it go stay forever. But today, what I carry on, oh, not be lie.
Retired general, Mawa, I talk him. I say na so hard to the meet you now. One by one, one by one, one by one, and one after the other. How was the prison? Now, as ESCC don't visit you, Oga Mawa, how the prison be like? That one example. Make I not forget Baba. Our in-law. The great in-law. Before. Olusegun Obasanjo. He got waiting at the year. They say, you get out of my say, you want come back for talk time to rule Nigeria. If not true say you get something from mine, he me say, now they say greediness, now he they worry you. That is if you get up on my door. If you get up on my baba, the people when they support you, they be your enemy. They won't make you die in shame. Because everybody, when they don't sing this song, follow who the cap fit. They always die me seriously. This is why I come to beg you and tell you, my in-law, make you rule and go home. And retire so that you will leave office with respect. But if you get up on my to come for the third time, it means say you are greedy. May your enemy not go die in shame. Now the advice when I get for you, now it be this. And make I not forget, if you not put this your torchlight to all the leaders for the whole state, for these atrocities where they go on, I'm going to disown you. And ESCC and so many people, they have the intention to sue the federal government for arresting Alamesia. That is, if not only Alamesia, now he go in for this corruption waiting for where they go on. So I think that is my message for now. That is my message for now. Oh yes. Make you not hit the rock and stone.
Hey, I love this girl. He pay me for you for being different thinking. For all the governor when we talk say he go to prison after the ruling. Hey, I love this girl. We bring you to power to rule our people. Many of you now come to power to kill our people. Hey, 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 I love this girl. See the house where you tease it, you build on the rock. You be tease it, it go stay forever. But today, what I carry on, go Allah Messiah.
You can never fail at all because Ororo not the fail. Wadogu meti eo. You can never fail at all because Ororo not the fail. So many good things in your life. You have done so many help to people, Mr. Clement Agbona. You have done so many good things in your life. You have done so many help to people, Mr. Clement Agbona. The time has come for you to reap what you sow. The time has come for you to harvest the crops you planted, though. The time has come for you to reap what you sow. The time has come for you to harvest the crops you planted, though. Evil may try, they may try to bring you down. But because you have God in your life, they will never succeed you, my friend. Everything you have in your mind, Mr. Clement Agbona, by the grace of God, all must come in abundance. So, make you not worry about what happened yesterday. Make you not cry about what happened yesterday. Make you not sukma about what happened yesterday. Make you not weep about what happened yesterday. You have helped so many people, Mr. Clement Agbona. Because of this, you can never fail at all. You can never fail at all, Clement Agbona. You can never fail at all because Ororo not the fail. Oh! You see, some people there for this life. When their friend they suffer in times of need, they not go give up. They go wait, make it die. May they go join a wife or her husband, go give up a fitting barrier. The time when they go their life, they not go give up help. Mr. Clement Agbona, he not be like that. If you go ask him for help, the one he has, he go give you. And if he say he not dey, believe him by his word. Now God said, Mr. Clement, make you no worry about what happened yesterday. Make you not cry about what happened yesterday. Make you not sukma about what happened yesterday. Make you not weep about what happened yesterday. You have helped so many people, Mr. Clement Agbona. Because of this, you can never fail at all. You can never fail at all, Clement Agbona. You can never fail at all because Ororo no de fe. Yeah. Mr. Clement Agbona, the man that hail from Agani Bode, Esako East, local government area, Edo State. He is the chairman of Global Income Limited worldwide. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Continue your good job. My friend, whatever that happened yesterday, count it as a past and take it as a joy because there is God in your life. Oh, yes. I extend my greeting to you, Princess Agbona. Princess Cecilia, I'm a venerable. I send my greeting to you, Princess Agbona. Princess Cecilia, he another mom venerable. Abewaru, let me give you little advice, my friend. Any woman that want to succeed or want to marry her husband forever in life must avoid, delete, bite, deny, then say, they come tell me, say, they say, you do like this. If you forbid all those things, you will have your husband to yourself alone forever. Because some people, they don't like to put evil in between you and your husband. Make the house for scatter. If you are not patient enough, separation don't come. May God not let you get separation from your husband's house. Princess Cecilia Agbona. Hey, Clement Agbona, my friend. May you take care of Cecilia well. You know, say that my sister be that too. Although I trust you. I trust you. Thank you, got it, girl. I go, use the love. Finish you myself. I beg. You have done so many good things in your life. You have done so many help to people, Mr. Clement Agbona. The time has come for you to reap what you sow. The time has come for you to harvest the crops you planted, though. Evil may come, may try to bring you down. But because you have Lord in your life, they will never succeed you, my friend. Make you not worry about what happened yesterday. Make you not cry about what happened yesterday. Make you not suffer about what happened yesterday. Make you not weep about what happened yesterday. You have helped so many people, Mr. Clement Agbona. Because of this, you can never fail at all. You can never fail at all, Clement Agbona. You can never fail at all because Ororo not give way.